Hello, my little ducklings. Everyone, I just wanted to welcome you here. Also, I might mumble a bit. Sorry about that, but I'm trying to make it clear. Also, I just made a mistake. Sorry about that. I'm talking really loud right now, so I don't mumble. I mumble a lot. Anyways, this is me. I'm Ducky, and I'm going to teach you how to draw Ducky, which is me. I don't know how to explain this. Anyways, just doing this. You know what? I feel like I should just write this. Anyways, you might hear some background stuff, but it's fine. It's fine. Anyways, so, yeah. Now we're gonna get into our palette. Also, I forgot to say that this is iArtBook. We should really get into iArtBook if you want to do this. So, if you have iArtBook, I suggest to scroll down to the Flower Fairy. Pick this yellow right here. Make the size like 300 1/2. Try to make the best circle that you can. Follow along with me if you can. This is gonna be a digital drawing. I'm saying so. Yeah. It's a digital drawing. So yeah, if you want to draw on paper, yeah. Also, I just did that hello, my little ducklings thing again. So I think I mumble sometimes, anyways. But anyways, I'm just trying to get the best circle. Okay, now we're gonna do the body. So make just two sticks going bending, and then just color in the middle. So when you color in the middle, it's gonna be looking like this. Make sure the head is connected to the body. Also, I'm thinking, do I do the beak or the wings first? I'm doing the beak first, because beak, I like that. So, we're doing the beak, 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 beak. So you're gonna make the beak like a little circle, technically like an oval, but then skinnier. Like, not too skinny, but okay. We're gonna get some black and make some little eyes by just like moving our finger around. So yeah, well, maybe not moving your finger around if you're drawing on paper. Also, I don't know if a bunch of people will actually be watching this and drawing, because my channel might, well, not be that popular. But also, I just reset while I was talking. Anyways, because I was going to do some blush. So we're going to get into the shader thing so we can do this. It's for shadows, but I use it as blush. So anyways, I just did that. Sorry, I'm going slow. Anyways, so now we're gonna do the beak again. Okay, we're doing the beak again, and we're gonna get back into black. Sorry. So we're gonna just do what we did earlier. That's a very bad eye. Okay, anyways. When we're doing that, we are gonna get back into this color and make the beak a bit more chubbier. You know, the beak won't be perfect, but who cares? Who cares right now? I'm like digital draw this, so it's all with my hand. I don't have an Apple pencil. Well, I do, but yeah. Also, I have ducky hands. Anyways, let's make the doohickeys on top of me, the feathers. And this is how it is sometimes, okay? And this is how it is. Because in my pictures for my profile, it might not look like this. Anyways, we're gonna do the wings. I talk a lot. Sorry. That's why. This is perfect. Wait. Why am I doing this? I'm still drawing while I'm saying. I don't think this is a color for it. No, I'm gonna reset. Yeah. Okay. Anyways. I just did the redo line. Anyways. Undo line. And let's get into this darker yellow. I forgot to say where the color was. I just can't see anymore. Sorry. It's like kind of nighttime-ish here where I live. It might be day. You're watching this at day. Lucky for you. I do this all at night. It's not that hard, though. Anyways, we have myself here. Oh, and I forgot to say, for the wings, we would just, like, do little ovals. And now we're going to go into some white and make, like, little gloss wherever you want. On the beak, on the eye, on the anywhere. Even on the blush. I don't always do that, but it's fine. So we're going to do some gloss on the beak. It's just little straight lines you're doing, or like curvy lines. We're going to do some little dots in the eyes, actually. Three little dots. One that's big, one that's medium, one that's small. Small at the bottom, big on the top, and then medium on the side of the top. And the same thing for the other eye. Anyways, I'm just going to do a bit more gloss there. Okay, not only on the face. Who wants it on the face? Only. Okay, we're going to do it on the wings over here. Okay, anyways, I just did that lip smack. Or was it the tongue smack? Dun, dun, dun. Anyways, do some more straight lines or curvy lines, whatever you want to do. Anyways, this looks good. I don't know why I just did that. Anyways, this is me. Also, I was doing this all with ducky hands, so it was pretty hard. But this tablet is designed for my ducky hands. Anyways, this is me. Look how good here I come. I don't know why I said that, because I just like that song. And then we write ducky. Anyways, ducky, ducky, ducky. This is how I write my name. It looks a bit weird to me, but then it doesn't. Well, that's me. Hope you had fun drawing, and bye! Oh, and also there's going to be a shadow. Anyways. Hey! Were you paying attention at the last spot? You know there's going to be a shadow, so pay attention. This is where it is. And I just needed to alert you about that. Subscribe to Litrio and Caitlin Tayes, please.